Hi, I'm Alex Chen, and I made a fluffy birthday. My goal is to make a fluffy birthday using Unity to code and quit the game. I designed it by copying Fluffy Bird and the pipe, and the birds are from Unity. So here's some of the code I used. So this private bowl is dead means so if the bird died, this will turn to chew and the game will restart. Some of the problems that I had is when the bird touched the pipe, it won't restart. So I fixed it by modifying the code with Jacob. If I have more time, I will play it more or make another level. Demo.
I'm a proud boy.
So, if you touch the pipe, you die. And if you finish the game, it won't restart. So, any questions?
Any questions?
Okay. Would you make a longer maze, like make it more challenging?
It is pretty difficult, you know, if you want to come up to try the game.
Okay.
Yes. So I touch this and I restart. Any pipe. So any more questions?
Any more questions? All right. Give him a round of applause.